So Aaron from the Fire Resistant Podcast is joining me this week, and we're going to talk about some trailers. The first trailer we're going to talk about is In Like Flynn. Aaron, you watched this.
I did, and I'm really, really, really confused by the actual trailer itself.
Yeah.
Because it really didn't give us anything other than there's this guy that's loved by women, hated by men, and he gets in trouble a lot.
Yeah, this trailer is a mess. It doesn't really tell a story at all. And not that trailers need to tell the complete story or give you like a full idea of what's happening, but some right. idea of what's happening is important. And this did none of that.
I feel like somebody watched Pulp Fiction and said, let's make a trailer in the cohesiveness of the movie. Because I can't tell from a trailer what's the beginning, what's the middle. It's just all one big like mess, as you said it.
Yeah. So this is a biopic of this guy Flynn. I think I want to say it's Thomas Flynn. He's in Australia, and before he became a celebrity, before he became an actor, he was kind of a wild man. And
right.
What the movie is his grandson recounting the stories that his grandfather told him. And I think that's part of why it's so hyper-realistic.
I see.
But I don't know. It looks like a giant mess. It's so hard to follow with the trailer. And I don't know who this guy is. And so to be able to enjoy the movie, I feel like I would have to go through and do a bunch of homework.
And right. You can't really tell. Is this movie supposed to be like an adventure comedy or... I don't know, because they just didn't do a really good job of telling us what the movie's supposed to be.
Yeah. And well, because it's got sound effects like it's a comedy, but it's kind of filmed
right.
more serious. But then it's also hyper-realistic, and it just doesn't have like a great consistency to it.
But right.
This is rated R, which I was kind of surprised.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's an hour and 46 minutes long. It's directed by Russell McKay, who did, I think you would be excited about this, Scorpion King, Rise of the Warrior.
Yes. What is that, number 4 or 5 or it's, 6 or 7?
Yeah, there's no, this is the one with Randy Couture.
Oh, okay. So that was like, what, 3 or 4?
I think 3.
I stopped watching after the second one. I was like, nah, they're not going to get any better than the original Scorpion King. But then when you watch, you're like, the original Scorpion King really wasn't that good to begin with. I didn't know that this movie was already out. I thought the trailer that we're looking at were movies that are about to come out.
Yeah, so some of these have had partial releases, and then they'll get a wider release this week.
Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, that makes sense, because I was thinking, I was like, how did this movie escape me? Because yeah. like, I mean, even though the movie's about to come out, but I still have never seen this trailer.
Yeah, so a lot of these indies will have a release date, you know, even 2 or 3 years earlier, because they went right. through the festival circuit, they got smaller releases, and then they'll get wider releases. But this one, I don't even know how wide it's getting.
Have you ever seen a movie called Far and Away?
Yes. Tom Cruise, Nicole Kidman.
Yeah, this movie, this trailer, now that I've played it a few times outside of the indigenous people, it has a really, really, really feel like that.
Yeah it's kind of got the same era, and like with the boxing and all that stuff.
Yeah The more and more I watch it, I was like, is this like a Far and Away like remake, or maybe that's what they're shooting for? Like, hey, let's see if we can pull that charisma from that movie and stick it into this one.
For as crazy as Tom Cruise is, nobody can get close to his charisma. He has too much. That's the only reason why we put up with his craziness, is because of all the charisma. Are you going to see In Like Flynn if you have the opportunity? Are you interested? What do you think about
it? If it's on Netflix and I see it on there, based off of now that I know that it's out, probably. I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't pay money to see this movie now.
I would definitely not pay money
for it.
I have a feeling I won't remember this past this week.
I probably will be the same way. Like when it comes out on video or whatever, I'll see a trailer and be like, oh yeah, that's that movie that we did a podcast about.
Bass. All right, let's wrap this one up, and we'll talk about the next trailer. So if you're interested in seeing In Like Flynn, let us know in the comments below. If you're going to see it, if you don't want to see it, And we'll be back tomorrow with our next trailer.